9-12 remaining in the second period.
See, Berglund down right in front of the player's box, and watch the left side of your screen. Berglund looking to finish on Vlasic, and watch the door. Oh, that hurts. Yes, the door slides open, catching you right in the hip. We see some really bad injuries occur. Well, that door doesn't stay shut, and looks like Berglund's gonna head right down. The left hip taking the brunt of the blow.